Takoff Darlingkhan, and I am a shaman and the author of the best-selling book, Jaguar in the Body, Butterfly in the Heart, the real-life initiation of an everyday shaman. In the book, I share really honestly my 30-year shamanic initiation into the world of being a shaman in the 21st century. It's not been an easy journey for me. I've really had to face a lot of my own shadow, a lot of my own difficulty with the concept of being a shaman. I was hit by lightning in my early 20s, and my teachers, my elders from many indigenous traditions, all told me that I needed to just get down and accept the reality that being a shaman is what I'm here for. So what is the story about? It tells all the different stages that I went through in my initiation. I think it's funny. I hope that it will make you cry and laugh. And my real hope is that this book will help you to know a little bit more who you are, what really matters to you, and to know your own connection to the power of your imagination, to the power of your creativity, to the power inside you that you have to make a difference in this life.